और फिटिंग का काम चालू है और ये फिटिंग रंजीत सर द्वारा करी जा रही है। सर ने इलेक्ट्रिसिटी का काम भी सीख लिया है। रंजीत सर तो देखिए पार्ट बांध कर आज ऊपर काम चल रहा है, बहुत ही मुश्किल है। देखिए कितना सुंदर स्कूल लग रहा है, बहुत ही बेहतरीन ग्राउंड, बहुत मेंटेन्ड है। ये देखिए आप, बच्चों के लिए पूरा ओपन ग्राउंड है खेलने के लिए, फुटबॉल प्लस क्रिकेट हम बहुत अच्छे से खेल सकते हैं यहाँ पर। नमस्कार जी, नमस्कार।
Take for example the cultivation of cotton. It takes place during a crop season. For the growth of the cotton plant, it is all natural factors like rainfall, climatic factor, and it depends from the above. So these are the primary and secondary factors. These activities by themselves do not.
So we have been covering up a chapter called Sectors of the Indian Economy. Under that we have been trying to discuss and understand these concepts, primary, secondary, tertiary, and we have covered up one table also. Under that we have been classifying with the different categories and criteria of the jobs, which we have tried to classify into different categories, whether it is primary, secondary, tertiary.
Her salary regularly at the end of every month. In addition to the salary, she also gets provident funds as per the rules laid down by the government. She also gets.
So now we are clear about the what is the difference between the organized or unorganized sector. We have read two stories. One is of Kanta and another is of
Kamal.
So over there we have seen two things, that they are not. In Kanta case we are getting the paid holiday, and in Kamal case one is not getting the paid holiday. And there in Kanta there is a proper terms and conditions are mentioned before giving the job, but in the case of the Kamal there is no letter, there is no official statement. Are you getting? So these are the some basic features which we get to see in the organized and the unorganized सेक्टर।
लचक है ना, वो लचक आने की ना डेढ़ इंची बारिश में
थोड़ा खड्डा कर लो।